Look at those Kestodon. Something's up there.
Whoa. Big changes happening to the ecosystem. Whoa! He just ate a whole Kestodon.
Now, now!
News for us, we need to take it down. Gotcha. Whoa. Alright, I see this monster. And I'm gonna hit him in his face. Oh, bad idea, bad idea. Woo! Oh, man. My Pelico just threw a boomerang at it. Oh, oops. So it's just like Dark Souls, you gotta hit and move away. Hit and walk away. Oh, oh, what did I say about walking away?
You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Wow. It does know how to use its tail. Oh, right there, that one hit. Oh, yes. No, 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 no. Oh. Ah. It's tired. The monster's tired. It looks tired.
Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
There he is.
If you run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that.
Oh, this guy's eating other monsters. He's getting health. Oh, great time to sharpen your sword. Actually, we may end up needing the sharper sword here. Here we go, here we go. Hey, Jargus, remember me? Yep, yes, you do remember me. Woo! Whoa, what was that roly move? What are you drinking? Oh, he's spitting green goo. Whoa. Oh man. Every time I do that big move, he always turns around. Oi! Speaking of turning around, come on. Whoa. Here we go. Oh. No. Oh, baby, look at that. Nice, nice. Yes, yes. Brace. Nice. Ooh, look at me. I know how to ride a monster.
Ooh. It's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up.
Yes, let's pterodactyl. Oh yeah. Gotta rescue the monster inside. Is he getting thinner?
The monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to him.
Alright, gotta get to him, gotta get to him. He's much slower now.
He's really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
I'm catching up to you, monster. All right. I didn't want to lose track of you. Woo, woo. Whoa. What is this? No, man. There you go. That's what I wanted. I need the sharpening of that weapon. Yes, now I feel my weapon sharp. Whoa!
Look out! Ooh. Keep your distance and use a potion.
Oh, this other guy. Oh, he was entangled. Oh no, isn't this where we fought the other ones? Yep, this is definitely where we fought the other ones. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. That flashy thing. Look, he lost his belly. He's definitely not as big anymore. No, 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 no. You can't go and hide.
Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Are you serious? Even when he's immobilized, he misses. Whoa. I know he's coming down. He's coughing it up. He's coughing it up. Or I hope he's not eating my cat. Yes. Oh, he got fat again. Monsters.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out.
I like those little fly things. Ooh. It's a Snape. Like the one from Up. Or a Puke Puke. Ew.
Oh, you were right. There's our mark.
These monsters remind me of Zelda monsters.
Something's got him agitated.
Yep. How about that's the monster that came from C?
What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out.
It's lava poop.
But we better report back first. All right?
So I've come to determine that monster hunting is a lot of reporting backing.